Relief, excitement and love is in the air this week, with small weddings back from Friday. Florists are rejoicing in the sudden spike in business as couples make the most of the modest reprieve.
A new season in all its glory. After a difficult COVID winter, the announcement that weddings are back has put a spring in the step of florists at the Sydney flower markets.
Look, it is a little crumb, but it's a step.
I can't wait till bouquets are back. You know, there's nothing like a bride and her bouquet.
Come Sunday, Ava Ayad will be one of those brides. She and fiancé Mark have had this weekend marked as the big day since their engagement last year, but the couple is still waiting for more details to be released.
We're still waiting for those final rules to whether our parents can actually leave the LGAs to attend. We really want them to be there, and we just hope that there's some common sense in the rules.
Mark currently lives in the Canterbury Bankstown LGA, Ava in Bayside. Both are hotspots, and the couple doesn't know how it will work.
We're both fully vaxxed. Our parents have had one jab. We just hope it's reasonable.
As it stands, from 12:01 on Friday morning, small weddings will be allowed. Only 5 guests are allowed at the ceremony, in addition to a celebrant and a photographer. Hair and makeup services are banned, as are wedding receptions.
If we've made an announcement about things happening from a certain date, the public can be assured that can happen.
In Edenza Park, it's little reassurance for Eden venues. Outside of COVID, there are up to 7 weddings here each week, with 2,000 guests walking through the door.
5 people weddings is unrealistic. Obviously, we're still closed. Doesn't change nothing on our end.
For popular wedding locations like Eden venues, there's still no relief. While wedding ceremonies are allowed, receptions are banned. And so for now, the doors here remain closed.
We can definitely operate in a COVID-safe way. We're ready once they give us the green light.
Lauren Tomasi, Nine News.